I'm live. I'm doing the run right now. We're going. The one and done. Let's go. Possibly more. Typing God.
Thanks.
You remind me of the old milk I used to talk to.
What do you mean, the old milk?
Literally, every time I got on a call with him, he was always typing. Every time.
What's the beast? What can I say? Why, am I milk 2.0 to you now or something?
Yeah, maybe if you keep typing. So.
Typing will probably continue. But I'm here to speak verbally. Just, you know, I've got to type my sentences.
Oh my god, please. Thank you. Cerberus is gonna fuck me, dude. It's gonna be a fun time. Yep. What did I just say? Egg servers, the worst. Did it. Perfect. What the fuck? What just happened? Never done that in a Shadowrun before. It's new.
Ding 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 ding. Ding 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 ding.
Good.
Mm-hmm.
Sick.
What a faraway place to set the extraction.
Shadow does all these levels early.
Ooh. Yeah, and the cool thing about Shadow Story.
Why the hell is Shadow flying?
You never done Shadow Story before?
No, I beat the game. It's been a while.
Yeah, he's got like machines and all that shit.
Yeah, I don't know if that's my kind of thing.
I mean, it's not that bad.
I know he's for gun and shit, but ugh. What's your shadow PV?
I don't remember, to be honest with you. I think it's like a 1... something? 114? No, it's my Sonic. I don't even know. It's all my... somewhere on there. Hold on. He almost hit the console thing to me. Sick light dash, Chateau the Hedgehog.
We're not gonna make it. Let's speed up.
Bro, my clips are insane right now, dude. I barely got the S rank, are you serious? Just barely. Now we do Crisis City. Don't flip the car over. Dude, he hits me in console, he hits me in emulator. He's back, bro, he's back. The stupid worm is back. Next section of Crisis City. Oh god. So weird. So it's different. Well, not no lag, so it's different. Where's the boulder there? Did IGN actually say that? Annoying, Omochao?
Bet they did.
If so, they are right.
Well, at the time, I guess it technically was one of the best Sonic 3D.
Did you like Shadow's Flame Core? Or Flame Core, Crisis City?
I wasn't watching.
Nice, dude. Not watching me, what a guy. Aw, shit.
I'm watching Obdu 120.
I see that.
I'll put your stream in the background, though.
I'm on Flame Core right now. Spawn. Thank you. I wasted so much time. Dude. Thank you. Hit that guy. Should have worked. Dude, what is happening? Why can't I Omega attack this one single enemy? Why is he a god? It's not a big deal, but still. Playing so much better on console. Iblis time.
The Iblis trigger? I finally found it.
You okay? What are you, what's the noise?
I can't do anything from
here. Is that Iblis?
You know? Well, you don't play Mario 64, makes sense.
Wait, what is it for Mario 64?
The Koopa. It's like
when you talk to him?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that Koopa. I almost said horse. What the fuck is wrong with me?
Didn't know it was a horse.
Dude, okay, listen, man. I've been doing some things, alright. So. Like the sick Iblis fight, dude. It's the exact same things as Sonic's.
Radical.
That's a couple levels away. Radical!
Fuck's sake.
It's radical. You know, saying radical like that reminds me of like Tony Hawk Pro Skater games. I don't know why.
Radical, dude.
Whoop.
I have ice cream in my fridge. Or freezer, sorry. Might could get one.
Ice cream.
Mm-hmm. Oh. What, you don't like ice cream?
Who doesn't? Oh my, what am I doing?
Lactose intolerant people.
Hey, dude.
I got you.
Sneezing and shit.
Can't help it.
Alright, it's awful. $2.35 on Iblis. Yuck.
Perfect.
Yucky. I just realized I have to fight Mephiles next.
I think the coolest part about Shadow's story is when Shadow takes off his rings and just was like, yeah, fuck you.
So you mean the credits?
No, the end. Just before the credits.
Yeah, I know. But it's basically the credits.
Sure, and the credits. That's the best part about Shadow's story. Because it's sick. It's like Shadow's a badass. He's like, you think you're better than me? I'ma just take off my rings. Get fucked, boing. The fuck?
Oh yeah, I forgot you don't.
I feel like
you don't watch Shadowrun, so.
What did you think of my beautiful technique?
What the fuck?
Called the quick climb.
I'd bang Rouge, not gonna lie.
Oh, this man turned into a furry instantly.
She ain't a furry, I'm just gonna bang her.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Don't bother to deceive
her, I'm not the right. What, you would?
She's quite attractive.
She is. Right. Imagine fighting mini Mephileses.
You fall in the water. Water? Lava? My bad. I don't know what this shit's called.
So what exactly do you... How fast is this boss?
About a minute and 20.
So where is Mephiles?
Right there on the ground.
What are you doing now?
Getting my meter up.
What for?
So I can go Red Shadow.
Okay.
Like this.
He seemed to be fucking you over.
Ah, what the fuck? My rings.
Omega's doing kind of shit.
Yeah, I know. I'm getting RNG out of my mind right now. It's pretty sick.
You said a minute and 20. What is this?
Yeah, if you get good RNG. I know I'm gonna get like 140s. Getting RNG out of my mind.
Why is there a random fucking character underneath your legs?
What do you mean, Shadow?
No, not character.
You're talking, you're talking about the Mephiles shadows? They hang on to you.
Oh, is that what it is? Oh,
yeah,
okay.
They hang on to you. Mm-hmm. They clinch you, bro. They're like, give me your soul.
No, I'm KG.
Are you ready for the worst level in the game? I'm kidding.
Wave Ocean? Fuck.
Wow, dude. Wave Ocean for Shadow is sick. Talking about for this one. cuck me, Omega. Don't cuck me. You motherfucker. Cucked me. What's wrong with you, dude? Never cucked you before. Oh, please. Not down there. I'm gonna go for the safe strats in these clips, to be honest with you. Yeah. Of course. Yep. Do safe strats, because I'm already, like 7 seconds behind. Train.
Let's get moving.
No! Ate my input. Nice. Love it.
Let's get moving.
Please, for the love, thank you. Thank you for letting me clip. You wanna see the ending of Shadow? Or the Radical Train? You shoot the train, dude.
Okay. I like how you just run and jumped into it.
Depending on how this goes, let me see. Oh my god, I got
physics.
I got physics out of my mind. I hit the ramp or the wall. Alright, we'll take the slow way, it's fine. You just shoot the train like this and you're done.
I like how you backed that up, that you didn't die, so that's kinda cool.
Yeah, dude, I hit the very corner of like that cliff. So I was supposed to like land on the grassy part, but
Shadows is radical train so quick.
Yeah. There's no hub movement for Shadow. You just go from level to level. Which I really like about him.
No gems though.
So, you don't need gems.
True, he's Shadow.
I mean, he has shards, so.
Yeah, I saw a guy have shards at some guy's ass with a jar. It was great.
It's pretty cool.
Yeah, his ass was bleeding, blood everywhere.
Yum.
Ugh.
Yum. Now I'm on aquatic base.
Yum.
Beast.
My guy is mud. After aquatic base, are you going straight to Mephiles too?
Aquatic base, wave ocean, mission 15. Dusty Desert.
Interesting order.
And Mephiles.
Mephiles, I won't let you escape. It looks like their science was pretty advanced.
Easy aquatic base. One of my favorite levels in Shadow. The bike sections are so sick. Thank you. known at the aquatic base, by the way. Wave ocean time. Oh, I got a clip again. Forgot about that part. Oh my god, that's so weird. Fight the kid. Fight it. Hello? Fight it. Thank you. The fuck? They're just homing attack. They're just homing attack, like, the water underneath me, and, like, I just. I don't know. I just got a weird burst of momentum. Hate this cave. Why can't I get up here? What is wrong with me? I'm wasting so much time just by not getting up here, and I can't even see where I'm going because this fucker is right here.
Get out of the way!
Was this the part of Wave Ocean you were talking about? Omega, you just float to the ring?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's the best
part. You can just literally just fly straight to it from, like, at... I think I saw a video. If you play as Omega from the legit top of the mountain where Sonic would start...
I'm doing it
right
now.
You can literally just hover all the way to the end.
Doing it right now? What do you mean?
Ain't you supposed to finish this level with Shadow?
Yeah, it's his level, so yes. That was adequate. What is Mission 15? I don't remember. Oh yeah, it's a town. this mission, you gotta destroy the enemies. Oh my god, of course that happens. Did it.
Yes.
Last stage of the game, or for the story, we're done.
Perfect.
And we do a boss fight. And for the desert. Should I even try for the flipping clip? I don't even think I can do it. I can do it sometimes, but not all the times. We'll give it a try. We did it. What the fuck is happening? I knew I was gonna die right there. I always die in that one spot every single time.
I have to be careful not to get caught up in this sand wave.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Not even a challenge.
All
right. Let's not mess this shit up.
Metalus, I won't let you escape.
All right. Already messing up. One. Awesome. Bro, the music for Mephiles Phase 2 is amazing. Fuck is he? The man's hiding. Did it, dude. 4301. Talking about this cutscene right here at the very end. This guy melts. It's like I'm melting, dude.
Absorb your power through your shadow in the past. What may have worked 10 years ago no longer does. Now that you cannot hope to stop me with your limited power.
So you say.
It's futile. The world will betray you. Why fight at all? Why risk your life for those who will persecute you later?
If the world chooses to become my enemy, I will fight like I always have.
are you doing, Retro?
Touching myself.
Why?
Can I? No, I'm just sitting here typing. I was looking for something, but I can't find it anymore. Oh.
Trying to figure out what I should do. You know, that 43-minute run didn't really feel like 43 minutes.
Felt like a minute.
I don't know, it just went by too fast. You know what I mean?
No. I mean, yeah, but not for that. I don't think I didn't do it as much as you did.
I think you only watched one part, right?
I watched the majority of parts. I think it's the driving that I don't like the most. Not the driving, like the vehicles, sorry.
Oh, that's super easy.
It's easy, it's just like, I don't like it.
That's my favorite cutscene, dude. Shadow kicks Silver in the back of the head. Love that cutscene.